Apple is on the verge of laying down its cards for a major push into generative artificial intelligence on the heels of new announcements from OpenAI, Google, and Microsoft. On June 10th, Apple will unveil its AI strategy, uniquely focusing on three components: on-device based processing for basic tasks, cloud-based processing for more advanced utilities, and a new partnership with OpenAI to power a chatbot in iOS 18. While companies like Google and Microsoft have so far been known for whiz-bang features like image generation, Apple will try a different tact. That includes enhancements that the company believes ordinary consumers will want to use on a day-to-day basis. The enhancements will come to the iPhone, iPad, and Mac later this year and will include transcribing voice memos, retouching photos using artificial intelligence, a more natural sounding and robust version of Siri, a faster Spotlight system search, and the ability to suggest replies in emails and text messages and other apps. A big part of the AI strategy is summarizing information. That includes missed notifications, news articles, websites, as well as meeting notes. While Apple's features likely won't leapfrog any competitor from a technology standpoint, they will make Apple the market share leader in generative AI overnight, thanks to the hundreds of millions of iPhones, iPads, and Macs that will support the new features. I'm Mark Gurman. This is Power On.